We all know the miracles of Chanukah, the military victory of the Maccabees against the Greeks, and the miracle of the oil that should have lasted one day but instead burned for eight. But there was a third miracle not many people know about, and it took place several centuries later. After the destruction of the Second Temple, many rabbis were convinced that Chanukah should be abolished. After all, it celebrated the rededication of the temple, and the temple now was no more. It had been destroyed by the Romans under Titus. Without a temple, what was there to celebrate? The Talmud tells us that in at least one town, Lud, Chanukah was actually abolished. Yet eventually, the other view prevailed, which is why we celebrate Chanukah to this day. Why? Because though the temple was destroyed, Jewish hope was not destroyed. We may have lost the building, but we still had the story and the memory and the light. And what had happened once in the days of the Maccabees could happen again. And it was those words, Od lo avda tikvatenu, our hope is not destroyed, that became part of the song HaTikva that inspired Jews to return to Israel and to Jerusalem and rebuild their ancient state. So as you light the Chanukah candles, remember this. The Jewish people kept hope alive, and hope kept the Jewish people alive. We are the voice of hope in the conversation of humankind. Happy Chanukah. Chanukah Sameach.